Local police officer recognized for his efforts to keep the community safe. Patrolman Orby Dawson has been with the Terre Haute Police Department for 27 years. Today, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration presented Dawson with a letter of commendation and a certificate of appreciation for his efforts with the Click It or Ticket campaign. Patrolman Dawson put in 21 hours of overtime during 2012 and cited several people for not buckling up. Dawson says wearing a seatbelt is something everyone should take seriously.
It's a good feeling to be able to enforce this law because I believe in the seatbelt law. I've been doing it now for several years, and ever since I've been on this department, I enforce it with my own family as well, and I've seen the results both ways, negative and positive, on seatbelts, so it's important to enforce this.
Patrolman Dawson says he has never received a certificate of appreciation before. Congratulations. Yes.